Yo, good news.
Look, no snow.
No snow. Look at the sunrise. Yeah, just stayed up to like 9 a.m. today. I slept till like 2, if that, maybe 1:30. So only like 5 hours of sleep, if that. I don't know. But it's Thanksgiving Eve. I'm pretty excited. I can smell all the turkeys baking in the ovens. in the ovens. I don't know if people put them in the oven the night before or not. Last night was awesome. Will enjoyed seeing my Lady Indiana Hoosiers and Josie Fishel. IPFW did a great job. My basketball mind is spinning like crazy. One thing I was very impressed with IPFW was they continued to battle and fight, even though at one point I believe they were down by 18, 19, 20 points, something like that. Came back. They had all kinds of foul trouble with Josie and the other girl, and I thought for sure that would kill them, and it didn't. They continued to play good. I mean, and that's a sign of a good team. I mean, that's pretty exciting. As a coach, that has to get the coach excited, the way they handled that. And they only lost by 7. So you can't beat it. And IU, they had a lot more length and speed. They were pretty long and speed, and they had a lot more size up front, I think. So, yeah, I'm blabbing basketball, and I'm going to try not to blab too much about the technicalities of basketball on vlogs. But it's going to be really difficult to do. Anyway, I'm editing, and I'm going to go and take a shower. I'd love to go see Hunger Games tonight or something, but just I've just been on the go nonstop. But, you know, going to movies ain't on the go. That'd be relaxing, so I don't know what's going to go down. I don't. What the flying flip? What the flying flip? Look at the sunrise. Or the sunset. Ain't that awesome? All right. Yo, like I said. Okay. So I'm up at Walmart. Like I said, I didn't sleep much today. I stayed up till 9 a.m. and woke up like at 1:32, I think, something like that. I forget now. So, but I'm not all that tired. I feel pretty good. I think I'm going to go to bed a little tonight. So I'm feeling decent. And it's like 1 o'clock. And this is Thanksgiving Eve. Thanksgiving Eve. And it's Black Friday. I can't wait. Tomorrow night, 6 o'clock, I'll be up here, or maybe a little after. I have a blast coming up here for Black Friday, stuff like Thanksgiving night. So, I am super duper excited. But right now, I'm just kind of killing time getting out. I had to get out. I edited a little bit, but not new enough. I just feel like I have mounds of editing piling up on me, and I'm just helpless. I just now got day 196 uploaded, and today is like 209 or something like that. I don't know. That's insane. Anyway, I'm having a great day. I'm full of positivity, Team Indiana. Positivity, and I tell you, basketball does that for us. See, I went to 2 games tonight. I'm all excited. So excited. It just breathes life in me. And then being around Courtney and them, it just, I feel the love, man. I mean, it picks me up for weeks. I have to be around people like that. And I have to be around the game of basketball. And I want to coach so bad at Buck Kills Level Yule that I don't coach. I haven't coached for a couple of years. I had a couple opportunities, I just couldn't take them up at Fort Wayne. But I don't know, I'm just going to keep pressing on. Hopefully I can help coach somewhere later on in the season. Holy cow, guys, look at the Black Friday stuff. Holy cow, exciting times. I'm so excited. Yo, 24 hours from now, I'm leaving Walmart, but 24 hours from now, this place will be filled, and I'll show you. I plan on being up here, but it's getting a little chilly and windy now, though. But I need to get home. It's like 10 till 4 a.m. I hung out with Maggie a little bit and stuff like that. So, yeah, it is. It's getting a little chilly and windy. But I'm feeling better, and I should be able to get to sleep at a decent hour, even though it's almost 4 a.m. Looking forward to tomorrow and coming up here. Good times coming up. I love this time of year. This week is awesome. Saturday night, I think I'm going to the movies with a few people and stuff like that. I'm getting excited. Love Thanksgiving week. Love it.